another piece of the puzzle. Keep searching.
Looks like it's about me.
It is. Did a quick scan. There's a few newspaper stories about your investigations. It's even got internal bureau newsletter articles on your career progress, promotions, postings, things like that. The last few pages are newspaper clippings about serial killers not being found. Some of these are circled in red, with a big exclamation point beside them. Looks kind of like our serial killer X has been following your life and career pretty closely.
Yeah, but why?
Maybe he likes a challenge. Maybe he's chosen you to go up against and he's trying to understand his enemy.
Maybe, but I don't know. Seems more to it than that.
Anymore. My ears. My hands.
Upstate.
Referencing print. A positive match. This guy's Carl Anderson, the one the press calls the torturer.
Christ, it looks like serial killer X got to him, painted him up, tortured him, drove him to suicide, just like Anderson did to his victims.
Our man must be near. Be careful.
Your lab access is terminated as of now. Taxpayers wouldn't like you using resources when you're officially on suspension.
Farrell, listen to me. Talk to Rosa. We're this close to getting the guy.
I don't know what poor innocent schmuck you're chasing, but stop it now. Come into the bureau. Give yourself up and we'll talk. There are things we need to discuss.
I can't do it, Farrell.
Then play it your way, but we'll find you. Count on it.
Looks like you're on your own, Thomas.
Carl? Carl? Come on, Mr. Torturer. Don't you want to know what it feels like? We're not even half done. Carl, you know how this will end. I was put on this earth to bring you to justice. Your fate is in my hands. Oh, Carl. You've given up.
Wait for it.
It's a shame.
Wait for it. Well,
perhaps you know what you have put others through. Although it makes you even more pathetic that you weren't brave enough to kill yourself. Now I'll have to do the job. and make it look right. So sad.
Now! You shouldn't have come here.
Can't you see what I'm trying to do? You can't win this battle!
Leland! Nephew, please listen to me. I am here to help. You are not yourself. You are not in your right mind. Let me help you. I know of what I speak.
Welcome to consciousness, my friend. Though you won't enjoy it long. We were good in the beginning. But you turned out to be kind of a failure, didn't you? You still don't get it? I've been using you, Ethan Thomas. I watched you, and followed you, and used you to find the serial killers you so desperately sought, and then killed them. Okay. I must admit, I was a bit dramatic. Killed them the same way they'd killed their own victims. A bit of fun, you know? I got good at it. Shame it ruined you at the Bureau. But some things are unavoidable. Of course, since you're no longer going to be any help, There's no reason to go on this way. Now, how would you prefer to die? And I didn't like the torturer's methods much. Too risky. Perhaps a slit across the throat, like the roadside carver. Ah, short and sweet. Or maybe the bone cutter. Neatly dissected the body, removed the internal organs, and labeled them for the police to find. Oh, yes, he was one of mine, too. We were so close to him, but I got there first. Perhaps it would be better if you lost a finger, like the matchmaker!
Quickly! Must find and destroy it! It has caused all this madness. Go, kill it, now!
Ugh!